Figures released Thursday show that the U.S.-led bombing campaign in Syria has so far killed 32 civilians. The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights reports that the vast majority of deaths have been Islamic State militants. The Pentagon claims that while it takes reports of civilian casualties seriously, it hasn't confirmed any civilian deaths so far.